William Petty's journey into intellectual pursuits was shaped by the circumstances of his upbringing and the educational opportunities available to him in 17th century England. Born into a modest family in Romsey, Hampshire, in 1623, Petty's early life was marked by the socioeconomic challenges of the time. His father, a clothier, provided a humble yet nurturing environment that encouraged Petty's inquisitive mind.